People used to send babies through the mail. When the U.S. Post Office started delivering packages weighing more than 4 pounds in 1913, people sent anything and everything, and apparently anyone. With the new parcel service in effect, an Ohio couple wrapped and mailed their 10¾-pound infant with an insured value of $50 to his grandmother a mile away for the low price of 15 cents, or $4.14 in 2021 dollars. Postage was cheaper than buying a train ticket, which is why the parents of May Pierstorf stuck 53 cents worth of stamps on their six-year-old's coat and got her placed in a train's mail compartment. She was delivered to her grandmother's house on the other side of Idaho in time for lunch. If you're wondering how it was legal to mail all these kids to their grandparents, it wasn't. While anyone can send live animals back and forth, there appeared to be no specific regulation about parents shoving their kid into an envelope until the post office finally decided that children don't qualify as a parcel post. So if you already rushed out to pawn off little Michael onto Pop Pop for the weekend, you might want to get him out of that mailbox.